What's up, friendly survivors? This is KJ48, and welcome back to our 7 days to die husband away from episode 19. I'm here with Pam.
Hi there.
Bish.
G'day.
Autumn.
Hey.
And Ono Koho.
Hello, hello.
All right, so we got a lot of stuff to catch up. Honestly, it's been such a long time. I don't remember how we left last episode. Was that me on the bike and we were having loading issues? Was that what happened?
I believe so.
Okay. Well, basically, I was trying to get to the hub city on the bike, and I was having major loading issues, and we restarted the server and then basically fixed the loading issues, but it was getting so late that I couldn't make it to the hub city. So Ono Koho did make it to the hub city, and he did his little hub city stuff, and I basically came home. One of the problems when we had the loading issues, though, was I fell through the world, mini bike and all. So I did lose my mini bike. Now, that wasn't my fault, so we've just spawned in another one, and it's right here. I don't remember what we had in our mini bike. If you guys want to help me out in the comments, I'm pretty sure all this stuff was purple, but I'm not really sure if anything here was purple that wasn't purple. Let me know, and I will look back into it, and if you're correct, I will replace that item. And I know the small engine's only green. I say to hell with blue, purple engines. I like blue or green engines because the speed is just a detriment to the bike, in my opinion. So I don't like that super... Watch out, Bish. I don't like those super fast bikes. So, other than that, we are just going ahead and making... building up here, getting ready for the 21-day horde. And, yeah. Anybody else have anything they would like to say?
No, that's about...
I'm looting.
Got it.
Autumn's looting. Wait, looting. I asked if everyone was back up here, and everyone said yes.
I did not.
Oh. Well, they said yes. They're probably trying to get you die.
Yeah, they're going to leave me for dead out here.
What a bunch of dicks. See, that's just like those Canadians.
Guys. Hey.
Just kidding. Just kidding.
Yeah.
Canadians are awesome.
It's okay. I'm fending for myself out here.
I actually really like Canadians. Like, no joke, I like Canadians because every time I find someone funny on YouTube, a lot of times they're Canadian.
Well, the sense of humor keeps you from dying in the winter.
I remember I used to like Far From Subtle, and they're Canadian.
Yes.
And I Cool thought, 18? Yeah, Cool 18's Canadian. And there's some other people I watched. You know the guy who did Digital Fear? He did the Master Chief Sucks at Halo. I could have swore someone told me he was Canadian. And have you ever seen those guys?
No.
Yeah, they're called Master... They're originally called Master Chief Sucks at Halo. He did like two or three episodes of it, and he changed it to Arby and the Chief, and it was an Arbiter and Master Chief. And I'm not going to tell you anymore. Just go watch it. You will thank me. It was hilarious. Okay. It's called Arby and the Chief.
Arby and the Chief. Okay, sounds good.
Absolutely hilarious. There's another internet show called Pure Pwnage, or Pure Ownage, that was also really good that I used to watch.
I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
I know. Everybody was so worried
about you. I was so worried about you.
I know.
I've got more concrete mix coming, just in case.
Okay. I mean, we could always use more.
Oh, I got a car battery. It's purple.
Wow.
So, yeah.
That's really good.
I feel good.
So these 55 shotgun shells, those are for me?
I put 128 slugs in there.
Yeah, I grabbed some.
You said we don't have a beaker?
The shotgun shells are not done yet.
We have a beaker.
Oh, okay. I took half the slugs.
Take half the slugs, yeah. And I'll have a bunch of, all about 700 shotgun shells. I'll take some and then... Actually, I think I already have two stacks on top of that. So you guys might...
put the beaker in the...
You guys might get...
food box as a backup.
This is going to be a piece of cake, guys. I'm just saying.
Or we're all gonna die.
No.
Either way, it'll be fun.
The only people that are gonna die are the ones from Canada. Canadians are the only ones that are gonna die here. Did you ever see that South Park episode? No, not South Park. I'm sorry. Family Guy when they met the Canadian, and he's like on one of those I don't know, what do you guys call those Canadian things? The ones that get you around in the snow.
Snowmobile?
Snowmobile, yeah, that's what I'm looking for. So he was on a snowmobile, and he goes, oh, here, take my snowmobile and my leg! And he, like, cuts off his leg and gives it to them. It was hilarious.
Oh, my God. Oh,
jeez. You scared the shit out of me, whoever cut down that tree. I thought the base was collapsing.
Oh my god.
I'm on edge, man. I'm on edge.
Yeah, Cage is not having a good time.
Could you imagine the base collapsing right about now?
No, here's what happened. Here's what happened, guys. When I drove my mini bike through the world, I lost my shit. Like, it was Cage Rage over 9,000. It was all of it. Just I
had
said,
to run out with sedation.
Pam had to talk me down, and then I got back in, and we restarted the server, and everything was fine. But I went hardcore, like, just lost it. So
it didn't help that I drove by a Shamway that started collapsing.
Well, that's what happened. I drove by the same Shamway because I didn't know where it was on the way back. And then I started rubber banding, and then I got shot into the Shamway and fell underground and then just left. I just said, I'm out. I'm done. Fuck this game.
I thought he was going to go drive over to the Fun Pimps house and punch your faces in.
I would not punch Mad Mole. I would not punch Mad Mole. So, no. No. I don't know if you've ever seen, you've never been on the forums for 7 Days to Die Autumn, but Mad Mole's jacked.
Yeah, he is.
He's jacked.
Is he jacked?
He's jacked up. That guy would punch a hole through my face like the Terminator.
Woo!
Yeah, it wouldn't be pretty.
Or baby. But I have yucca seeds. I don't know where you want them.
Put them in the food box.
Okay.
There's other seeds in the food box.
Yeah, I see them.
Did you get the concrete mix? I'm not seeing it.
Last? No, not here, Kate. The wall by the door. Your boxes are on the wall over here. Top supply crate on the end.
Oh, thank you. They need to give us better supply crates too, like more. Actually, forget about that. Just give us signs.
Yeah, signs.
Let's put it on ourselves. Oh, shotgun shells are done. So let me put those in the chest.
Oh,
and I just put the rest of the concrete mix in there, Cage.
I gotta put up lights.
I just put the rest of the concrete mix in there.
Okay, thank you.
I'm just looking through the chest, seeing what we can organize and what we can't.
Alright guys, those shotgun shells are all yours. Divvy them up. And I've got 74 gunsmithing, which means I feel safe repairing stuff now.
Anybody mind if I read a pistol book?
No, I mind.
Okay.
Don't put it down.
I want my Magnum book. I don't have a gun.
Yeah, neither do I.
Does anybody, okay, so I've got a shotgun schematic.
I can do a shotgun.
Did you guys get your shotguns, by the way?
Yeah. I have a shorty, yeah.
Okay, so you took the shorty, okay.
Yeah.
The shotgun shells are in there, guys.
There's also a sawed-off shotgun schematic that I have right here. Does anybody want that?
I don't want the sawed-off, no. Oh, no, have you read the shotgun?
No, you want it?
No. If you haven't read it, you read it, because you've got one. If you have read it, then I'll read it.
Alright, guys. I started the video because we were doing some building, but honestly, I don't think there's too much more building going on. We're going to be waiting for the horde, so why don't we pause the video, and we will come back for the Day 21 horde. How's that sound?
Sounds good
to me.
Awesome.
See you guys then.
It's pretty close, anyway.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Here we are. We've got about a half in-game hour to get the horde, so I'm just down on the bottom part right now, just trying to make some of this reinforced concrete. We have you'll see what we did upstairs in a minute when I go up there. We basically put a bunch of lights around the place, and we put down I keep wanting to call them poles, all the iron bars, and ready to rock.
Ready to rock!
It is too bright down here. Jesus, I can't have it.
The idea is... Okay.
There's more cobblestone rocks for you.
It's too much. It looks like shit. There we go.
We're not going to be down here, though.
So what's the idea of this being down?
So the idea is that should shine through the walls outside. So zombies, any zombies coming in, we can see them straight down.
Oh, no, you diabolical.
Well, that's
plan. That's from The Simpsons.
I've never tried this before. It's experimental. So we'll see.
But light does seep through walls, so...
Exactly.
Ready. 10 o'clock, game on.
Let's get up top.
Here we are!
I almost got this whole thing all the way around.
Batter up, they're coming from the north.
Okay.
Swing, batter, 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 swing, batter.
And oh, snake that.
First thing we get is a feral.
Fun stuff.
What's he? He's all over the place. I can't hit him. I'm just going until he stops running. Wait until he tires himself out. I'm not even wasting my ammo on these guys. I'm waiting for cops. There's a cop.
And he's not one of them.
So what's up? I thought we were supposed to get ferals like day 50 or something.
One walker for the copper.
We got puke coming at us.
Another feral. A third feral.
Yep. Did he just glitch inside the building?
No, we're screwed.
No, we're not.
No, he can't get up here, so it's fine.
He's not in here.
No, it looks like he did, but
yeah, he didn't though. It's weird, my frame rate is actually pretty okay. But it's still like jumpy. Cannot wait for that optimization.
You and me both.
All right, guys, watch my back. I'm going out.
All right.
Yes, we'll watch your back while the zombies chew on it.
Shots, guys.
Oh, we got a cop.
He's a dead cop.
Oh, you guys are up there.
Yeah, we're up.
I was like, where is everybody?
There's another cop. A buddy, yeah, you want to kill yourself on the spikes? That's a good bug.
Oh, I can't get over from that side because you put the spikes all the way to the wall of the other building. Well, while they're not seeing me, might as well loot.
Here's another cop.
See, guys, this would be really cool on Valmod because I can loot the hell out of these guys. What I could do is I could just drag a certain amount of them over here, kill them over here. Oh, you fat bastard.
You ate all the pies.
Oh, I just ran into a screamer. That sucks.
Oh well.
More zombies for the party.
The big ol' zombie party. Ain't no party like a zombie party.
Zombie Palooza.
Alright.
Oh! No! No! Don't jump, Cage, you idiot. Raise the guy swinging me. I'm about to get hit. My instinct is to jump. That's a broken leg just asking it to happen.
There's another feral.
Oops.
Right, you fat bastard. Die on those spikes.
Yeah, that's the screamer horde right there, because it's coming in from the other side.
So wait, on the south side?
No, not south. East.
East?
Northeast. Oh,
there are so many little zombies.
Great, I have a forge that won't open.
The memory's probably going to be running high right now, because...
It is.
I hate the not the crawlers, but the spider zombies. The way they walk around, like, it's really hard to kill them.
That four point walk they've got is terrible.
They up their hit points too. Whoa! That dog was confused, ran right by me. Horde Knight, I'm out here in the middle of the freaking horde just eating stuff.
Ain't no big deal.
Oh, you having a picnic?
I'm hungry, bro!
I told you to eat. Nobody ever listens to me. I said, everybody eat before the horde gets here.
If nobody listens to you, you should stop trying. Right, I just got a green pistol. Nice.
I think that's it.
There's some crawlers out there.
So there was cops, but it didn't seem like there was a ton of cops.
No, it didn't seem like. But we got ferals instead.
Yeah.
So
maybe it's random. Like, maybe you'll get more cops sometimes and less ferals, or, you know.
Or you'll get ferals.
I've never seen one where you just get ferals and no cops.
Right. No, I've never seen just ferals. Not saying it couldn't happen, but I've never seen that happen. I've seen just cops, but not just ferals.
Alright, I think we're good. I think that's
all. Alright, good hold, guys. And girls? Ladies, sorry.
Yeah, and I got a forge that won't open. Why then?
I have a shotgun that'll take care of that.
I'm sure it will.
Which one?
The second one over with all our clay in it.
Top row or bottom row?
Bottom row. Second one from the left.
Spikes held up pretty nice. They did attack the ramp here a little bit, but not too bad.
It's glitched. We'll just do a restart and it'll solve.
Yeah, we got about 6 minutes left. We'll do a restart then.
I put more cobblestone for you in the box.
Cool. Just keep it coming.
You should be good.
All right, that's it.
Well, if I make more cobblestone, we're going to be out of clay, and that could be a problem, so I'm going to have to hold off.
I'll get some clay. I'll have Autumn get some clay. Autumn.
No.
Please?
No.
Pretty please with sugar on top?
No.
Come on, I had pizza waiting for you last night when you got home.
Oh, wow.
Checkmate.
Pizza. Yeah.
Well. That was some good pizza. Pineapples and all, and I didn't even like make fun of you about it or anything.
Now you're going to bring it up in the video and make fun of me about it.
I'm not making fun of you. I'm just bringing it up to you that I didn't.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
What did you do?
No, screamers.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a screamer in the building. Well, not in our building.
Okay.
I just hear that gunshot. It's just like
I love these light tower things you have. They came out so nice.
It did turn out that was a good idea to use brick.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I'll loot for the rest of the video. Gotta be some stuff in here you guys didn't loot, right?
Yeah, I
know. There's a lot of stuff in town. Most of this town hasn't been looted.
Loot time!
I think Autumn was putting frames up on the buildings that she looted.
Yeah. Loot hype!
I hear a zombie, but I don't see zombie.
He's probably in the. He's probably in that building right there.
I guess I'll get these cars because they're right here.
Be careful, sweetie pie. The zombie's gonna be running, so.
I know.
Be prepared.
In other words, you could die.
Hey, I got 113 wellness. I'm okay.
I just decapitated a screamer. Nice. Scream now, you big mouth wench. As a woman, would you be more offended being called a wench or a bitch?
Bitch.
Yeah,
probably bitch.
Somebody's taking apart a car. I love that sound.
Me!
Don't you love that sound?
It's good.
It's like, crickety click, crickety click. Wait, what? How does it go?
No, not doing it again.
Oh, come on, baby.
No!
I'll just loop it and put it at the end of the video. Didn't I do that with you at some point? What was it, though?
Damn it.
You were saying something, and like I looped it at the end of the video.
Oh. It was something.
Kind of like in the roleplay with Probert's when I duped me breaking down the door, you know, sound. While he was, like, watching me cocking his shotgun.
I don't know. I don't remember what it was. If you guys can let us know in the comments, that'd be awesome. That'd be awesome.
I feel bad. People keep asking me about the roleplay. I just... It takes too much time. I literally do not have the time of the day. Like, to organize that and get it together and stuff.
Well, I can organize it for you. The thing about the roleplay is that we have more hours that are available to do it because the people in the roleplay have more weekday hours that they can spend on it.
Yeah, but like even when we have everything like laid out, there's still all kinds of stuff that happens. And it takes forever. It really does.
Well, it does take a long time.
And it's not that like I'm lazy. I don't want to do it. It's literally a time restraint thing. Like I just can't do it.
Well, like, if people had their way, you'd do nothing but 7 days to die anyway.
Not everybody, but yeah. Actually, I was talking to people yesterday. I don't know if it was before the stream or during the stream or after the stream, but apparently my top viewed videos aren't even 7 days to die anymore. Like, they're Ark and Forest.
Cool.
Yeah. It's pretty. But as a whole, 7 days to die gets more views just because I put up more videos, you know. Alright, guys, we'll just loot during the night, and I think we're going to call this one here. We're coming up to the end, so that is going to be it for episode 19, and I'll see you next time for episode 20. Till then, take it easy.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.